Sometimes, when we see or hear something, we are happy, sad, surprised, or afraid. Let's learn how to show these feelings in English. The gift. Let's take parts and read this story. Priya, you play the sister. Nikhil, you play the little boy. And I will play the mother.
How sweet! Oh no! How sad! Great!
What a surprise! The little boy was painting a pot for his mother. What did his sister say to show she liked what he was doing? Ahmad, answer this question. Others, repeat after him.
How sweet!
What did the boy say to show he was sad, Sachin?
Oh no!
When the pot fell and broke, what did the sister say to show she was sad? Jenny?
How sad!
When the sister fixed the pot, what did the boy say to show he was happy? Priya?
Great!
The boy's mother did not know that the boy was painting a pot for her. What did she say when he gave it to her? Samir?
What a surprise!
The match.
We won the match!
Great!
We lost the match!
How sad!
Here's another story. No beating.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Teacher has called you.
Oh no.
Repeat after me. How sweet! Great. How sad. Oh no. Excuse me. Yes.